Vuk's miserable death was truly disturbing to me. No warrior should die like this. But what's even more troubling is what he said about the Red Horde controlling Zhmi. Can it be true? Could the mad god Shvarog return to renew the Alliance? Gold has no importance in the face of such a threat.
What's happening? Why are we stopping again?
My lord, our scouts report that the first gold deposits are occupied by warriors wearing red paint. They must be the Svarog tribe, the Red Horde.
So Vuk was not lying about the Red Horde. We shouldn't have killed him. He could still have been useful to us.
Who cares about some savage? It's all your fault, old man. Stalling us all the time. If we move faster, we couldn't have gotten here before that. Bloody Horde!
The Red Horde must have been on the move for some time now. I suppose it was their offensive that forced the Wild Folk to raid your settlements. It would be wiser to wait for the Calanthian army before we attack them.
And let them plunder the gold in the process? Definitely not. We need to kill them. All now!
Did you already forget about Zhmi? Vuk said he serves them. Do you want your soul to be enslaved for eternity? We need the army. We can't fight the Serpent Prince and the Red Horde on our own!
You watch your tone, witch! No filthy creature is a match for the King's army! But I will make sure that their steel tastes your throats first. We let those savages take the gold. We will not wait.
Very well, my lord. Let's start with the new settlement here. Before we attempt the assault on the Red Horde's camp.
I agree. We should at least recruit some warriors and build a temple to increase my powers.
Wonderful. Steward, give your orders, but be quick about it. Somebody get me some food.
The gourd is flourishing, sire. an enemy attacked our brother.
There's a new decision to be made. Do we need another worker? The Gord's expansion accelerated. Don't have enough resources.
Thank you.
Our gourd is under attack.
By the grace of the gods, a child is born. Unable to build here.
Mm-hmm.
The settlement's growth has significantly increased. There's a new decision to be made. Would you advise us on this trade? A new challenge to consider. Our plans may need adjustment. Sister has suffered a grievous wound.
Our brother is on his deathbed. Can't build here.
Please, designate an assignment for your sister. We've run out of storage space for our food. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse.
Thank you.
The citizens' morale has risen. By the grace of the gods, a child is born. There's a new decision to be made. Our people need immediate help. Our brother is being attacked. We've run out of storage space for our reeds. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse. An enemy has attacked our building! Our gourd is under attack! Weapons at the ready! A foe is attacking our structures! Oh. Our brother's sanity is plummeting. We've run out of storage space for our reeds. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse. Our brother needs help. We've run out of storage space for our reeds. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse. This terrain is not suitable for building.
can't build here.
This terrain is not suitable for building. You can't build here. Unable to build here. You can't build here. We've run out of storage space for our iron. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse. Someone has harmed our brother. Our sister hasn't done much lately. Mm-hmm. We've run out of storage space for our iron. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse. Our sisters are enjoying their quality of life. We've run out of storage space for our iron. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse. A new challenge to consider. subjects wonder if you're ready to take on the challenge as planned. We've run out of storage space for our food. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse. If we ignore this new problem, we may regret it. Our sister is out cold. We've run out of storage space for our iron. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse. Velis has taken the soul of our sister. Our sister has fallen. This terrain is not suitable for building. We are being offered an unusual bargain. We've run out of storage space for our wood. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse. We've run out of storage space for our food. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse.
Vuk's miserable death was truly disturbing to me. No warrior should die like this.
We've run out of storage space for our wood. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse. Our brothers are enjoying their quality of life. A new life has been brought into the world. Our brother's sanity is plummeting. Our brother has suffered a permanent trauma.
You can't build here.
We've run out of storage space for our iron. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse.
Our brother has been injured.
Ha!
king will be very pleased. And this is just the first of many gold deposits from the cartographer's map.
It's not just gold in here. This is a sacred site, empowered by the blood of the brave warriors who lost their life in this place. A place of power. My magic is stronger here.
My lords, more Red Horde warriors have been seen in the area. They are moving in our direction.
Did the scouts see Shmi?
No, not yet, at least. I worry that the Red Horde leader will make us a target as soon as he realizes we're here.
Doesn't matter. Just mine for the gold and prepare for the fight.
But sire, we truly don't stand a chance against the great Shmi. We should retreat and wait until the Calanthian army joins us.
Cowards! We've already discussed this. Don't you comprehend what our king will do when he finds out that you dishonored him? His wrath will be far more cruel than some savages and their flying snake.
This is madness.
This land is madness. You want to wait for our army? They will wipe the lands of Lysatia off the maps, and everything here that breathes. Your tribe can only survive if you obey our king's orders. Mm-hmm.
We've run out of storage space for our iron. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse. Hmm. This terrain is not suitable for building. Would you advise us on this trade? Destroying our gourd! We've run out of storage space for our iron. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse.
Our brother has been murdered. Our brother was wounded by a foe. Our brother's sanity is plummeting. Our gourd is under attack. The health of one of our brothers is in dire condition.
Vuk's miserable death was truly disturbing to me. No warrior should die like this. But what's even more trouble?
Our brother has passed away.
Our sister was wounded by a foe.
We've run out of storage space for our gold. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse. Our brother's sanity is plummeting. Our brother is in danger.
You dared to kill my warriors, and now you're stealing my gold. You will perish, like the rest of those pitiful tribes.
Barbarian! By the decree of His Majesty, King Isidore II, all of these lands belong to the Kingdom of Calanthea.
What is this? Are you a human or a talking worm? Look at it. It squirms like one. Disgusting.
This insolence!
No one can match the wrath of Svarog and the might of Shmee, the Prince of the Underworld!
Ah, dear sister. I'd heard rumors about a whisperer wandering around these lands. I honestly hoped that it was you.
Sister? It's a conspiracy! You? Elder? Steward? You treacherous savages! The king will have you all hanged!
I think I'll spare you, little worm. Crawl back to your king and tell him that Tempest, chieftain of the Red Horde, will turn Lysatia into a kingdom of its own.
You're going to regret this!
My lord!
The chain on Jmi's neck is an artifact, isn't it? You managed to use it to trap a horror. This is against the balance, Raven, and you will be punished for it. If not by us, then by the gods themselves. The horrors guard nature from humans. They do not serve them!
Sister, you've always underestimated me. I guess that's something you and your late friends had in common.
Shut up! You betrayed the Covenant and got them killed! Newman's lies have completely poisoned your mind!
Oh, no. On the contrary, it's your mind that's blinded with lies, sister. Newman's knowledge has unleashed my potential and got me this little pet into the bargain. Covenant's creed wouldn't have allowed me to do that, now would it? They would rather side with the old gods and obey their foul creations.
Raven, I don't have time for this. Unleash the prince.